And then another go to fly swap, quite different to the other ones, was this one here, which actually works very well. You pull the trigger, you've got a target there, it's upside down actually, but the idea is to get the fly in the very middle of the target, and when that happens, you hold it very still, and when you pull the trigger, it goes whap. Hopefully a squash fly is right in the middle of the bullseye.